To a story that we reported earlier this hour for you, reports of attacks on a couple of Pakistan mosques. We are being told 70 people are reported dead. Dozens have been wounded as suspected Islamic militants attacked two of these mosques. At the time, they were packed with hundreds of worshipers in eastern Pakistan. Well, Congress takes two big steps forward, ending Don't Ask, Don't Tell. Last night, the Senate Armed Services Committee and the full House voted to end the policy that allows gays to serve in the military if they hide their sexual orientation. Congressman John Lewis, Democrat of Georgia and a civil rights icon, offered this passionate plea on the House floor ahead of the votes.
Don't ask, don't tell. What does it mean? It didn't make sense then, and it doesn't make sense now. Just like the military helped end segregation based on race, we should have put an end to Don't Ask, Don't Tell long ago. It is an affront to human dignity and to the dignity and the worth of every man and woman serving in our military. We cannot wait. We cannot be patient. We must end discrimination in the military, and we must end it now. Discrimination is wrong, and we must end it and end it.
The drive to end the bill still has a long way to go, with the full Senate vote taking place next month, and all of the changes are pending review by the Pentagon.